Good evening. Oh. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight, and I'm so happy that you all could be here to hear some wonderful works of organ music. And I believe on the program now it is time for audience participation, and what better way to do that with the organ than to sing a nice strong hymn of praise. So if you would all please stand and turn to number 455, we will sing together verses 1-4, there will be an interlude, and then verse 6. You all can sit back down. Actually, that will be after the next selection on the program. I'm so sorry. At least you got to stretch your legs. Next on the program is actually Mendelssohn's Sonata Number 6. And if you look in your program, on the program notes page, you will see at the top there is listed the words to the chorale, which this piece is set to. And specifically, it is the Lord's Prayer. And I have bolded the specific words that I think Mendelssohn was really trying to interpret when he was writing this music. And you can see in the movements listed, I have Roman numerals next to them, also in bold, that indicate which phrases are being played during which movements. So carefully follow the words. I think it's important to have those as you're listening. So please enjoy Mendelssohn's Sonata Number 6.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. And now it's time to sing the hymn. So please stand and join in singing number 455. Thank you. Excellent singing. Next on the program is quite a contrasting work to the rest of the program, and one reason is because it's a 21st century composition, or actually 20th century, and it is variations on two themes by Naji Hakim, and sometimes it will sound like I am banging random notes, but it is music, and it does make sense. And so I'll explain just a little bit so it'll make sense to you all, because most of you have probably never heard this before. These variations are established on two different themes, and I'm going to play them at the very beginning so that you can hear them without anything else going on. And then it begins with a large introduction with the first theme, and as we go along with the following themes, it alternates back and forth between the two themes. And for instance, he does different musical ideas throughout the work, such as he might play it on a fugue or a canon in between the soprano voice and the pedals. And he also uses a wide variety of stops throughout this, which are the two on the either side of the organ here. You can see the white doorknob-looking things. I will be exemplifying as many of those as I can throughout this work as well. And if you don't know what a canon is, I mentioned that earlier, imagine singing, this half of the room is singing Row, Row, Row Your Boat, and then just a few seconds later, this half of the room will start singing it. That's essentially what it is. It's just the same melody just comes in a little bit later. So I hope you enjoy the very contrasting modern work here, variations on two themes by Naji Hakim.
Thank you.
And now I would love to invite my wonderful mother, Kelly Stoltz, to come sing as I play the piano, because after all this organ, I think it's very nice to have something that's completely different, yet beautiful at the same time. And she'd like to say a few words about the piece.
Because it's in German, unless you're fluent in German, you know, might need a translation. This is Johannes Brahms' Romantic Era, beautiful melody line. And the translation for this: my thoughts, like haunting music, drift through my mind today. Like flowers of spring, they blossom, like fragrance fade away. But when I try to hold them, these thoughts so dear to me, in graying mists they vanish, and like a breath they flee. And yet within my rhyming a hidden perfume lies, and memory of that music brings teardrops to my eyes.
It's always so much fun to play with my mother, and she is such an inspiration. And that leads me to the next part of the program, where I get to express a little bit of thanksgiving for several people in this room tonight. And the first person, who probably is the reason I am up here today, besides the Lord, my Savior, the God of all creation, of course, then that would be my grandmother, Dr. Sigrid Luther, who has taught me piano for 14 years, and she has just been such a huge inspiration. So I'd like you to stand and be recognized. And I'd also like to thank my current organ teacher, Dr. Edie Johnson, because all this music on this program tonight, she has helped me along so far on all of it, and I couldn't be up here without her today. So would you please stand also and be recognized? Thank you both so much for all that you've done in my life. And thanks to all my friends who came out tonight and all my family and for all that could be here. And now I'd like to close the program with Vidor Symphony No. 6, the first movement. And thanks again for being here tonight and listening to some organ music.